You extremists, Chris coming at you from the Mighty Decibel with another new release Monday episode. This episode we're looking at the best in death, black, and thrash metal releases for January and February of 2024. And leaving splintered bodies in its wake to open festivities, there was Greek black thrashers Chainsaw with Go for the Throat off their third full-length Satan. Off to Netherlands we go now for satanic black metal from Funeral Winds. This is a track called Sovereign in Shadows off their 8th full-length 333. Strap yourselves in. This is one high-speed metal episode coming at you hard and fast.
We'll be right back.
That was Chinese black speed enthusiast Demonslaught 666 with their new single Phantom Witch. Next, let's turn to German death thrash outfit Boundless Chaos, who provided us with Demons Unchained off their debut full length Sinister Upheaval. was Romanian black speed outfit Wräthhammer, who provided us with Alkoholocaustic Hammer. Say that 100 times quickly. That was from their self-titled debut release, a 6-track, 22-minute EP. Okay, let's go to Finland now for Black Metal Warriors' Hollow Woods. This is the title track from their sophomore full-length, Like Twisted Bones of Fallen Giants. Some excellent vocals here.
Yeah.
Visited Greece there for another black thrash outfit, DETESTIAL. They provided us with the Elder's Curse off their debut EP, Amongst the Winds of Twiligh. Next up, the Mighty Decibel Faves' Carabiner. This is Reanimate, their new single from the Ukrainian thrashers.
Let's go.
Closing out this episode was UK death metal horde Blasphemer with Grooming Gang off their new EP Marked for Death. So thanks for joining us. Remember to check in every Monday for our new release Mondays. Tuesdays, we have our curated playlist in 40 minutes. Wednesdays, we usually have our written live reviews or album reviews. Sometimes we throw in the best of top tens, that sort of thing. You know where to go. www.themightydecibel.com. Have a great one, eh? Bye.